This study examines the difference in the center of pressure movement in a one leg standing position with bare foot, thin sole shoes, and thick sole shoes. 21 male university students participated in this study. Three shoe wearing states, including barefoot, thin sole shoes, and thick sole shoes, with the eye closed and open in each condition. In the multiple comparison results, the anterior posterior locus length, epilocus length per second, and maximum amplitude in the AP direction were significantly larger with thick sole shoes than with barefoot in the closed eye state. The locus length per unit area was significantly smaller with the thick sole shoes than with the barefoot condition. Thin sole shoes causes a greater center pressure movement in the AP direction in the static one leg standing position than did the barefoot state.